sweetheart. Once upon a time.
Ooh, ooh, I know. Christmas is about the presents, the beautiful Christmas tree, the turkey, and the people singing those fine Christmas songs, right?
Yes, but not quite.
It's not just about the presents, you know, but it's about the gift that God gave, Jesus Christ.
That's right. You see, He's the miracle that gives hope, love, and good tidings to all the world. Come, take a walk with us and tell me what you see.
Okay, on the way.
Hey, Mom, my friend's over there. Can I go join her?
Sure thing, honey.
last time.
Okay, sure.
Joseph met Mary, who was a virgin, engaged. She was now to get married, but wait, something happened to Mary overnight. An angel of the Lord appeared in Mary's sight.
An angel made an angel from the heavens with a message to all the one was in scripture and was written in the passage. The power of the Most High overshadowed. You were better, Son of God. You were born of Jesus too. I am the Lord's servant. Be it unto me. Was the Virgin Mary's reply? The angel said, bye. Yes, what happens next? Oh, you want to know? Well, pay close attention to what Joseph had in store. Fiance of Mary, Joseph was a noble man, protecting her in public, quiet divorce of plans, while still in contemplation and worry his domain. An angel of the Lord appeared, this he proclaimed. Do not be afraid, take Mary as your wife, for what is conceived is the Holy Spirit Christ. To her is a son, Emmanuel is his name, for he will save his people, and through him God was saved. Now they cross the desert, journey to Bethlehem, for a census to be taken, all across the land. Yup, yup, all across the land, for a census to be taken, journey to Bethlehem.
Echoing the joyous tunes. Too late before the king. with the celebration of the miracle of Christmas as we welcome back the class.
Praise God, praise God. Let's stand as we celebrate Lord Jesus.
Joy to
We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Hallelujah.